蓝色狂想曲三峡染染
Sanshya's most famous secret, indigo dyeing. Indigo dyeing is an ancient art of dyeing and patterning clothes with an especially beautiful blue dye. The dye itself comes from the indigo plant, which grows very well in humid mountain climates. When fermented, the plant produces a brilliant blue dye. This blue dye can be used to color cloth, either before or after it is used to make clothing. Textile makers can use tie-dyeing methods to create beautiful and complex patterns. Tie-dyeing refers to tying, pressing, and binding the cloth to control the way the color goes into it.Master craftspeople can do some truly amazing things with very simple tools. For example, most beginners are taught to use nothing more than rubber bands, chopsticks, and maybe some marbles. Indigo dyeing is well known as a traditional cloth manufacturing technique in Japan, but Taiwan has its own homegrown indigo industry.Taiwan's indigo dyeing industry bloomed in the 1800s, when the rich blue dye was considered very fashionable. However, the local cloth dyeing business began to decline around the turn of the 20th century, when the textile industry began to modernize.